She's got talent. How are you? I hope you're fine. In today's video, I have come up with general knowledge question and answers. So let's start.
Okay, tell me, what is our country's name?
India.
And do you know that there is a full form of India?
Yes.
Okay, then tell me, what is it?
I for independent, N for nation, D for declared, I for in, A for August. Independent nation declared in August.
Okay, tell me, which is the country where news is printed on the cloth, not on paper? And the options are Spain, Italy, France, Russia.
Spain?
Correct. Okay, tell me, which river in India is known as the Yarlung Zangbo River? The options are Brahmaputra, Ganga, Yamuna or Satluj.
Brahmaputra?
Correct. Okay, tell me, what is the percentage of Earth's surface covered by India? The options are 5.4, 2.4, 6.4 or 3.4.
2.4?
Correct. Okay, now tell me the state having the largest forest area. And the options are Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh or Haryana.
Madhya Pradesh?
Correct. Now the next question is, which year is called a great divide in the demographic history of India? And the options are 1947, 1949, 1921 or is it 1951?
1921?
Correct. Okay, tell me, the Radcliffe line is a boundary between which two countries? Your options are India and Pakistan, India and Myanmar, India and Bangladesh or is it India and Nepal?
India and Pakistan?
Correct.
Next time I will come up with more question and answers of GK. Please share this video with your friends and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you and bye.